Yo, yo, guys, Stockport Whitey here, and today I'm off to Birmingham versus Stockport, and oh my god, it's going to be a hard game today. I'll even take a point at this rate. We're here in Telford. We're starting the video off in Telford. We're going to get the train from Telford to Birmingham. Yeah, oh my god, it's going to be a hard game today facing Birmingham, because Birmingham are in form. And oh my god, it's going to be a hard game. I'm saying 1-1. Even if Stockport score, don't mind. And yeah, up the county. Yeah, alright guys, there's a slide behind me. What a good day to start off this YouTube video by going up that slide. Yeah, this is Telford, by the way. This is Telford, by the way. And yeah, I'm going to go up it. Well, that didn't go planned, guys. Now I've got sand on my ass. Yep, well, that didn't go planned. Didn't even record it. Good way to start Birmingham away, innit? Come on. Yeah, you alright, guys? Stocky White is back. You alright? And got my dad with me. Dad, what's your score prediction?
Oh, man, everything I want is Stockport to score a goal. And then you see all them limbs in the away end. Yeah. Oh man, that, and the sport, 90 minutes, don't matter if we win, lose, 6-1, as long as we get that one goal.
Yeah, that one goal is going to mean the absolute world to
unbelievable.
Us.
Unbelievable. The support, sellout crowd, unbelievable.
Go on then, Dad, what's your score prediction?
Oh, I really want a 1-1 draw, but
yeah, I can
see Birmingham just nudging it, but
yeah.
I think Stockport will have a cracking.
Yeah.
I want us to score like what Northampton did, 94th minute equaliser.
Oh.
That'd be my dream. 1-1.
Because Birmingham are not on a good run, are they? To be honest, like they're losing against Shrewsbury as well.
We're unbeaten. Well, we win tonight. Four games in a row, but
yeah,
I just want us to go cracking goal at the end to make it 1-1.
Yeah,
that'd be the best night ever.
Yeah,
it might even be better than Blackpool.
Yeah, I was just thinking that in my head, like, oh, it's gonna be a good, really good game, and I'll see you at Shifnal train station. New York guys, we're here in Shifnal train station, ready for this fixture here today against Birmingham versus Stockport, and I'll see you whenever. Yeah, you're right, guys. It's 2-0 to Birmingham at half time. Dad, what are your thoughts?
2-0. They deserve it.
You what?
They fucking deserve it. We ain't been in the game.
Say that we had two chances.
Could have scored both. But they took their chances and winning.
Yeah, they took their chances.
100 million dust to them.
That's what?
100 million?
Yeah, 100 million for Stansfield. We're in Birmingham.
25 years ago.
Yeah.
Come on, Cam.
Oh, come on, Murray. We lost today. We didn't lose last week. A county fan, and my grandfather before said, Lupin, I love to work. Scarf before the war. County!
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 We play for your hands! We play for your hands!
Shunt! Oh, my great boy! Give it to my son! Stand, I gave it to me! Dreamer! Not a result here for these county fans. Get to my son. It's forever. It's a result here for these 3 minutes. Stockport, we do. We love Stockport, we do. Oh, Stockport, we love you. We love you, Stockport, we do. We love you, Stockport.
Oh, Stockport, we love you.
Well, it's not a result, is it? Not even a goal either.
Go on, give it up! They're fighting their own sons now.
That cola!
Don't try to blow eye to me! Don't try to blow eye to me!
Are they fighting amongst themselves now?
I don't know. No result here as these county fans fall in Birmingham today. Yeah, you're right, guys. Stucky what we're here. We're back from Birmingham to Stockport now. And Birmingham they're the best team in the league, really. And yeah, it's a shame that Stockport didn't get a goal. Ben Inchcliffe threw the ball. Birmingham got three players up, make it 2-0. So, yeah, I like Inchcliffe, but it was his fault tonight. And yeah, the first goal, didn't really see it from where I was sat. I didn't really get much of the video because I was sat at the front and didn't want no Stockport fans like behind me going, oh, why is he recording the game for? Or something like that, I don't know. That's just because I got something wrong with me, I don't know why. But yeah, on to TNS with Spack and Athos. Yeah, come on.